Hello everyone, welcome. Thank you for joining us. This is a crystal sound bath for cultivating and attracting love. We're Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. Thank you for liking this video, for subscribing to our channel, and for all of your donations. We really do appreciate it. So getting comfortable, see if you can allow everything from your day, from your week, to gently dissolve, fully relaxing, arriving in this moment, this experience. Softening your shoulders. Anything you need to do moving forward, see if you can release that for the time being. Relaxing deeply. Arriving in this experience. Maybe taking a deep breath in. And exhaling into spaciousness. Venus, the planet of love and beauty, is joining dreamy romantic Neptune in Pisces. Venus is a feminine receptive yin energy. It's process oriented rather than action oriented. So it's not about trying to make something happen, but rather cultivating this state of pure presence, joy, and appreciation. It's how we deeply nourish ourselves, and in this process, we magnetize what we desire towards us. Instead of having to chase after it, when we become what we desire, there's a natural flow of giving and receiving. And we can channel this tender energy to create more harmony in our relationships, to remove any blocks or barriers to self-love, our sense of self-worth. And we can tap into this energy in so many different ways. It can be as simple as cooking a nourishing meal, savoring every bite, clearing and cleansing your home or sanctuary, spending time in nature or in a ritual bath, dancing, lighting candles, saying affirmations, meditating on the goddess within, nurturing the divine feminine, that mysterious, magical sensuality within all of us. It's about filling up your cup so that you're overflowing with this loving support for yourself and others and the planet. We are all in the process of stepping into a higher love, cosmic love, an energy of wholeness, a healing of the heart, a more open and expanded heart chakra. The heart has an enormous energy field, much bigger than that of the brain. And when we're in negative feelings, like fear or anxiety, our heart rhythms tend to become incoherent, sending that information to the brain and the rest of the body. But when we shift into feelings of compassion, love, gratitude, this creates a more coherent, rhythmic vibration in the heart, which the heart sends out to every cell in your body, creating radiant health and expanding your energy field. And then this is the vibration that you are broadcasting out to the world. The vibration of gratitude in your heart expands the abundance of love in your reality. So if you can hold this vibration of love, compassion, appreciation for anyone or anything, you immediately start to see more harmony in your environment. So affirm to yourself and to the universe exactly what you want and how you want to live. When you inhale, filling your heart space with that infinite light, infinite love, possibility, and exhaling into spaciousness, expanding your heart chakra, your energy field, vibrating out into the universe. If you'd like, putting your hand over your heart space and the other over your belly, feeling the movements of your breath coming in, filling your heart space, moving out as you deeply relax. Then taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, filling your heart space, sipping in a little more air, and breathing out through your mouth, letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, sipping in a little more air, expanding and releasing, letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with this infinite love, vibration, expansive energy, and falling into spaciousness. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and every cell with radiant light, radiant love, and deeply relaxing, letting it all go. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with radiant love and light, and exhaling into spaciousness. Following the cycle of your own breath, filling your heart space and your entire being, and exhaling into spaciousness. Allowing your arms to gently fall to your sides whenever you're ready. Relaxing even more deeply. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, mother jaguar, protect the sacred space. To the winds of the north, hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, eagle, condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song of life. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space. Slowly stretching or moving in any way that feels good. If you'd like, you can make your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey. In this cozy, safe position. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of, allowing it to gently dissolve now. And now allowing all of this new beautiful energy that's meant for you in your highest purpose to flow through, filling this space you created by slowing down, by letting go, by being open to receive infinite love. Infinite light, allowing this beautiful energy to flow through, filling your heart space and radiating out throughout your entire being. Feminine, receptive, yin, lunar energy, nourishing every cell and magnetizing to you all that you desire in alignment with your highest purpose, allowing all of this beautiful energy to flow through, filling your heart space and your entire being with this radiant love and light. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are, or you can come up to a seated position with your eyes closed. Wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space. And just feeling that beautiful, calm, loving vibration of open receptivity. Heart chakra opening and expanding. Light filling every cell, like stars lighting up in the Milky Way, your entire being, full of life and love. Taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude, and releasing. Now with an Om, Let's send this beautiful, loving vibration we created out to all beings everywhere, to the entire universe, the whole planet. Taking a deep breath in for Om. Thank you everyone so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you everyone for joining us. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. There's BB, ready to sit on Seth. This has been a crystal sound bath for cultivating and attracting love. Wishing you all a beautiful February, a beautiful Valentine's Day. This whole season of love, that you may attract all you desire, but at the same time be in that beautiful state of pure presence, love and joy. Taking care of yourself, nourishing your energy, filling your cup so that there's plenty to share with the world. So thank you for subscribing to our channel here, for liking this video, for all of your beautiful comments. We read all of them. We really do appreciate it. Also, thank you for your donations. They really do help us to continue offering these experiences every single week. If you'd like to donate, that link is in the description. You can also click the little dollar sign under the chat or the super thanks heart underneath this video. We also have Moon Magic clothing for sale. Seth is wearing one of these beautiful hoodies with the new moon ritual one, super soft, beautiful design. So you can purchase one of those below the video as well. So thanks again. We're Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny, Seth, Phoebe. We will see you all again very soon. Many blessings.